Hello everyone, I am back. Oh, what a day. It's been a hectic week. First I would like to just let you know, I got the fan going right here. So that's the noise that you're hearing in the background. I just got off of work about 30 minutes ago. I just made it home from work. And so I took a shower, no, a bath, ate a little snack, and now I'm washing a few of my work clothes. I'm washing my work clothes because I like to wash my work clothes as soon as I get home. I don't like to let it sit overnight since we're in a, you know, sit in the laundry basket overnight since we're in a pandemic. I tend to wash my clothes immediately. As soon as I get home, I wash my clothes. But anyway, as you can see, well, let me go ahead and backpedal some more. I would just like to say, welcome to my channel. As you know, my channel is called My Happy Place, and the reason for that is, you know, I like to do things that make me happy, and like shopping and cooking and chit-chatting with you guys, so, and you know, etc. So, but anyway, welcome to my channel, and please, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, I hope that you like the videos that I upload and be so much interested to want to subscribe to my channel. So I'm kind of lost for words there, but anyway, you know what I mean. So so there was a few things I got in the mail. Well, first of all, my mail. Oh, to make a long story short, there was an incident that happened in my neighborhood with the postman and a dog, and I believe the I wasn't here when it happened, but I just heard through the grapevine that the postal worker was bit by somebody's dog. So a couple of times, incidents had occurred. So now I'm happy to pick up my mail. They stopped delivering on my block temporarily because of that incident. And so now everybody on my side of the block has to go to the post office and pick up our mail. So, yeah, so. Whew, yeah, so that's what's been going on in my neighborhood. So, but anyway, me and my husband have been thinking about, you know, since that happened, we were thinking about getting a P.O. box and, you know, inquiring about a P.O. box and see how much that is. And if it's reasonable, we'll go from there. So, but yeah, so, but anyway, as you can see, I got some coupons. I picked up some coupons today. And, yeah, so Bath & Body Works sent me some coupons. And, I was wondering whether or not I had some coupons in there because I got this Inform delivery. I don't know if you guys know about that. But you could sign up for it through the United States Postal Service, and they will email you pictures of your mail before you even get it, so you can know what kind of mail that you're going to be receiving. You can see it right there, email you a picture of your mail. That way you can know what you're getting before you get your mail. So I thought that was really cool, because when you know, all of a sudden we had stopped receiving our mail and stuff, and it had been like 2 weeks past that me and my husband, who's wondering where the mail is. So I called the postal service to see, the post office to see, the main one, to see, to, you know, file an investigation to see what was going on with our mail, because they didn't tell us anything. They didn't send us a letter or nothing stating why we had, you wasn't getting any mail. So and lo and behold, when the investigator got back to me from the USPS, they had, I was at work, but they left a message, and they said that a postal worker was attacked by a dog on our street, so that's why they stopped delivering the mail. So that is, there it is there. So, but anyway, yeah, but I was happy to get these mail, this, to look at my email to see that I had, you know, some more coupons from Bath & Body Works, because I was wondering whether or not it would get lost now that we had a change in our mail situation. So, yeah, so I was happy that I got mine and stuff. So, yeah, and I still have this one because I've been working like crazy, and I got to work tomorrow, too, for Thanksgiving. So I probably won't be able to use this, but I will be. I probably won't be able to use this until Friday. I'm going to try to get in the store and use that this coupon Friday, or either, what's today, the 24th? I think today is the 24th, 25th, 26th, 27th. I got to look at the dates and stuff, but I want to use this by then and stuff, because I know I'm off Friday, and then I'm off Monday and Tuesday, and I got to, I'm going to either use this coupon Friday, or I'm going to use it on my next off day, Monday or Tuesday. So, yeah. So I need to use this, like, quick. But yeah, but I got this. This is the new coupon. And this coupon right here is good from, it's a free gift with any $10 purchase up to a $13.50 value. It says offer valid in stores and online. I could use it now through up until December 24th. So, and then this next one is another $10 off, $10 off 40 coupon, and it's good. I can use it starting November 30th through December 13th. So, and then the next one is the $8 vanilla bean Noel or winter candy apple body care item. And I could save $8.50. So, in other words, I could buy a body care item that's a vanilla bean or a winter candy apple at $16.50 value. So, so yeah. So, I'll be only paying $8 for that item. So yeah. So, and this coupon is good. Starting December 13th through the 24th of December. So yeah. So that's how the and I already have a vanilla bean Noel anyway from last year, but I don't have a winter candy apple, so I never tried it in the winter candy apple before, so I'm leaning towards getting the winter candy apple body care. So, even though I like this as well, but I like trying different things. So, yeah. So, I'll probably be getting that winter candy apple more than likely. I don't know if it would be the body wash or the body cream or whatever. But whatever it is, I have to make sure it's $16.50, you know. So, yeah. Okay, and let me see what else we got. I'm just browsing the brochure to see what kind of designs they have in it, advertisements or whatever. And it's so pretty. Look at that. Winter candy apple. And I might get that mist. I don't know. The mist or either the body cream. And they have the snowflakes and cashmere and frosted snowball and fresh sparkling snow. And then they got the twisted peppermint candle over there. So pretty. And then they got the foamy hand soap advertisements. Yeah. So that's it. I just wanted to share with you guys that I got some coupons. So yeah. So, but anyway, I'm just going to make this short and sweet, and I'm getting ready to relax and read my magazine until I get tired enough to want to just fall asleep and start a new day. So but anyway, I will see you guys in the next video, and also, I would like to wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving, and stay safe, everybody, and I'll see you guys soon. All right, bye.